6 people to rescue, 2 people each time. They're digging through the rubble, they're clearing away the bricks using nothing but their hands and a lot of determination. Still, though, a very dangerous